I said it. Oh! It flickered a bit.
Yeah, there's ghost.
Okay, there it is again.
It's making us go way north.
Wait, is it?
Yeah, and then back down again.
No, for me it's going... Although I don't see it on the map, though. Ah! Looked at the map and ran into the rails again.
Are you driving at all?
Yeah. It's making me go way north and then back down.
Then it's making you... I don't know, maybe you have a different... You know what could be? Maybe it is only connected via off-road?
Maybe because yours is raid spec.
Yeah, exactly. So
it's
showing me the direct way, and you... I would say you just drive further on the road that we've driven before.
Well, I'm already on my way back.
How much does it say? How far is it away for you?
52 kilometers.
52 kilometers? You
yeah.
should be skeptical about that. Oh, 27 for me too? Where is this thing? Oh, wow.
But even 27 for you, that's not bad. That's half the distance.
Yeah, you're driving the opposite direction on my screen, so you should turn around.
I'm telling you I am.
You should turn around. It will be faster in any case.
But then it'll tell me the wrong way.
But if you get closer, it will change.
I'll just try to do it as quick.
Where are you going, man? That's the exact opposite, and there's a road almost connecting us directly down there.
I'm just following Google Maps, okay?
Does it tell you to go all the way east, or what?
Yeah, I go to the east and then come back south.
It's ridiculous. You know that, right?
I am just doing what I'm told.
It's... Only because the GPS is giving you crap because you're not driving a raid car.
Maybe.
Do you trust your real-life GPS just blindly?
I've committed.
Even if you change right now, it would be faster than what you are doing. I promise you that.
I don't know about that.
It says 47. I'm going to tell you right now what's going to happen. I'm going to arrive there, and you're just going to fast travel down there. That's what's going to happen.
No.
Oh, I'm in the air again. Not as high as last time, but that was pretty high.
You're going to space?
No, not quite. Suborbital flight.
Oh, I thought that I was turning south for a second. Not really.
You see where I am on the map? Then you see how ridiculous this is, what you're doing.
Well, I was following the line and then...
Yeah, but the line is lying to you!
Line?
Don't trust the line! It wants to screw you over. Don't trust it. It probably works for the gas industry, so you have to fuel a lot more often if you drive around.
Right.
Never trust these lines. Oop. It's a race line. I'm sucking.
Meanwhile, you're even doing challenges and stuff. I'm just trying to get back on track.
Challenges hard on a raid car on the road.
Oh! It's making me turn down a little gravel road.
Wait, are you driving the streetcar?
Yep.
How does that work? It's a weird line you're following there, I can tell you that much.
Yeah.
Bronze again.
Yeah, I can see you on the map. You're 11 kilometers away from me now.
I'm still... This thing is lying to me too. I'm still 21 kilometers away. Wow. This is way south. I didn't make any progress at all since I looked at it the last time. I guess that makes sense. The mountain states are going from all the way south to all the way up north. We never had such that's the biggest region
we
of the
We were
whole
in
map.
Vegas, and now we're going down to, I don't know where.
What is down there?
New Mexico?
New Mexico.
Land of Enchantment.
Is it?
That's what they said in Iron Man 2.
Really?
Yes. I believe what I see in movies. And this guy had a license plate where it said New Mexico, Land of Enchantment.
How would you even remember that?
That's because it's the first and probably only contact I had to New Mexico. And
Land of Enchantment.
And Robert Downey Jr. said to the guy, to the S.H.I.E.L.D. agent, let yourself be enchanted or something like that. I don't quite remember what he said, but something like that. So I remember that.
Okay.
Man, the Iron Man movies were my favorite movies for a long time.
I don't know what's so enchanting about New Mexico.
I don't know. Ask your... not your, but ask your neighbors.
My neighbors.
The U.S. people, I mean. The country neighbors.
Go next door and ask them. Why is it enchanting?
Maybe they know it.
Maybe if you've been there. Maybe we'll find out.
Yeah, that's where I find Thor's hammer. Spoiler alert, by the way, guys.
Mjolnir?
Yeah. Sounded about right. Yeah. That's, I think, the after scene from Iron Man 2. You know, like the Marvel movies have all the after credits scenes?
They do.
Yeah, and that's the where the license plate is. Maybe that's why I remember it, because it was an after credits scene and it's especially memorable. Yeah, this is a dirt road the last few kilometers. I think that's why. Wait, I'm driving in your direction now. I see you in front of me all of a sudden. 9 kilometers.
Wait a minute. My line just changed.
Oh, I'm driving north now. Why am I driving north?
All these dirt roads. I missed the turn. How far away are you, does it say?
14 kilometers.
Okay. You've been consistently half the distance.
So you're at 30 now?
Yeah.
Well, at least you're making more distance at the same time. I'm going just in the wilderness right now.
But the line is showing you to go there?
Yeah. It's a dirt road, so that's probably why it didn't tell you to go there.
Oh, I see. A precision challenge got in my way. I don't want to do it.
So on a straight dirt road, I make about 230 kilometers an hour.
That's still pretty fast.
Yeah. It is pretty fast for being on a dirt road. So I am going to use the time and go after this car part here.
My top level streetcar is only going like 230, 240.
Really?
No. Yeah.
Has to go faster than that.
No.
My Mustang, even before I level it up that high.
250 is what I'm going at.
Where's the stupid
dirt roads?
Car part. Is it right there?
Kind of a nice area. Weird little trees.
Oh, there it is. You see it? How do I get there? The other side. Yeah, now's your chance to catch up because I'm trying to get this stupid car part here.
Okay. I'm on the highway now.
That should be a good place to make up time.
Yeah. It says I'm 26 kilometers away.
I'm 5.8 actually. Wow. I don't know what shortcut I took.
I think the fact that it just made me go all the way north again is just crazy.
Yeah, it was. Just because it wasn't only connected by dirt road down here.
Don't they have game testers these days?
I don't know how it calculates it. Maybe it calculates your top speed on dirt, or does it don't go dirt road at all when you're in a streetcar? I think it's a little weird.
I was on dirt roads, though. Like, those were definitely dirt roads.
Then I have no idea.
It just didn't make me go off-road.
Oh, yeah, I need to go off-road again here. So that's interesting. But yeah, it looked like I could even go faster on dirt roads than I could go on the asphalt roads. I could only get up to 220 there.
That's interesting.
Man, this is
288 now. I'm
such a wide open land here. I'm literally just. I got a call.
You up for it? Oh, really? The location. So you're already right there.
2 kilometers, yeah. Dirt spec, yeah. She said. Smuggling package with it. Oh, wow! What is this? Is that an... Are those actually all planes? No, it looks like a plane graveyard here.
Yeah, there's, there is a plane graveyard around there somewhere.
Yeah, that must be it. We have plane graveyards. There must be a jumping challenge, right?
You would think. Go off one of their wings or something.
Yeah. I mean, there are a few wings just lying around like that. It could possibly be used for jumping. Try this. Yeah, that's just made for jumping. Woohoo! But it's not a challenge. It's just random jumping. Oh, you're only 9 kilometers away now. Did you change your direction or did you still follow your initial?
I'm still following the line.
There's another ramp. Whoa! It's a fun place. But I didn't see any challenge here yet. There's a scramble challenge.
It's disappointing that they don't do more jump challenges and stuff, you know?
Yeah, I was... This is actually the only challenge type where I think got platinum everywhere. I just did them all as long in all different cars till I got platinum for all things. And I had so much fun. Well, of course you can't get it with all cars on every terrain, because sometimes you need to take off-road.
The hill climb one is the hardest.
Oh yes, I spent so much time in hill climbs.
In some cars, you just can't do it. You just can't.
No, you can only do it in a raid car. Well, yeah. I guess the ones in the Midwest, there are some that you can get silver or something in a...
Same with Escape. Some of them put you right out into the middle of...
Yeah, and of nowhere.
Yeah.
All right, I'm here. Those are a lot of planes, though. Why are they not used anymore? They look still pretty good.
Some of the parts can be used. I think there was a show once that I watched where these guys who were using older planes, World War II era planes for deliveries and stuff, they went to that graveyard and got an engine or something that they needed. But they're just outdated planes. Nobody flies them anymore, so they don't really have... need for the parts.
They could have them for flight schools or something, so doesn't matter when they crash the plane. I guess they would still die, but yeah, it's not a
plane. Besides the fact that they'd be dead, the plane would be not really mattering to anybody. Yeah, when you put it that way. People would die, but no $1 million would be lost.
Exactly. I mean, it's at least something, right?
You know what? I see you over there. I'm just driving that way.
Do that.
Forget it. I'm not following this line anymore.
2 kilometers. Can't believe it.
Jump skill 36. 0 points. When did I go through that?
Wait, what? There's a jump skill here? Oh, maybe I can't see it because I haven't unlocked the radar station down here.
Oh, maybe.
I don't see a radar station anywhere, though. Oh, there's one up north. Maybe we have to go across the border. No, we can't. I was driving around the border in the south for quite a bit. Looked kind of cool.
I see the plane graveyard.
Yay, almost here. Yeah, dirt car. Okay, my raid car is my lowest. It's confirmed now.
The line is still telling me to go in like different directions.
Just, I'm right.
Even though I'm right there.
Wow. That is cool. What? Hey. I just was driving around with my brakes and my smuggling run perfect for dirt spec.
Just give me the location.
Stop talking, Roxor. With my brake and my throttle at the same time, and my brakes began to glow.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they were kind of orangey.
The rotors.
Never saw that before. Oh!
God damn it, Rox cops! I can't pick
Rox
up the
cops! Let's Rox the cops!
Cops! Lots of cops!
To which she says, "My bad." Now am I? I'm the one being chased.
Okay, I'm gonna protect you! Use the jumps, use the jumps! Whoa, I'm landing on a plane! I'm on a plane! Can't move!
Oh, I missed another jump! Oh,
okay, I'm off the plane. Everything is good. Okay. Oh, they have a helicopter!
Yeah, this one's tough.
Trying to catch up to you.
Hey. How you doing?
Oh, just swell.
Damn. We knew the cops had the state locked down, but
what?
We
just
didn't respond this quickly. This is going to be tough.
Just swell? What kind of word is that?
Well, just swell.
Swell? I never heard that.
You've never heard of swell?
No.
Well, it's something that people used to say a lot more in the 40s and 50s, I guess.
I lost you.
I'm still
driving around here. I'm not.
It's getting the helicopter off of me. That's the problem all the time.
Yeah. Do you think we should drive further somewhere? I think we should probably stay on the dirt road still because the cars are so much slower off road. The dirt spec cars even.
Yep. Okay, I'm on the road.
I just rammed this police car and nothing happened.
I'm out of the zone.
All right.
Uh-oh.
The helicopter.
Ah!
Get away from the chopper.
Okay, I'm out of it again.
Looks good. Yeah, he's far behind right now.
The helicopter goes away after 4 stars?
I have no clue.
Yeah, he does.
He's gone. No, that's no problem anymore. I don't even see the other cops anymore, and I'm like 400 meters behind you.
I'm home free.
We are out of here!
I'm just gonna stop my car now.
No, they're still behind me. Okay, never mind. Wow, I got platinum!
Did you?
Yes! Minus 14 impact.
It gave me second place.
What did you get? Silver? What?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess I did some police damage.
A little bit.
4,500 points. That's quite a bit. Wow. It's like a crazy amount of points that you get for it.
It says on my screen that you got gold, but...
Yeah, but you don't have level 50 yet.
I don't know they exist.
Oh, good. But this is a setback. We'll have to be more careful from now on.
Yeah, okay, just try not to lead me into another ambush again, okay?
Coat's ambush.
I bet she's working for the cops. I don't know.
Roxor, she's way too cute for the cops.
Is this you? It's the guy you reached.
Yep, that's
Vegas.
Me.
Alita gave me your number?
Sure, what's up?
I've been asking around after that Daria girl. It ain't good, man. Seems she rubbed ship the wrong way in a race a few months back. Killed her, man. Shot her.
Thanks. Roxanne, did you get that?
I heard.
I'm sorry.
Look, I have to go.
Roxanne?
Shit. She's crying like a baby now? She knew that already, right?
Well, yeah, but still have hope.
Okay, where are we going now?
Where indeed? Okay.
Oh, east seems like the closest. It's the only mission too.
There is only one to east, yeah.
Rolling deep. The money, deep. Hopefully.
What else?